What's your name?
Todrick Toussant.
How old are you?
20.
Where are you from?
Franklin, Louisiana.
And where do you live now?
St. Martinville.
Martinville.
Yeah.
And what are you doing?
Well, I'm a fighter out of Lafayette, Louisiana.
Fighter out of Lafayette, Louisiana. Nice. I see you got some dumbbells there. You gonna carry those?
Oh yeah.
Sweet. Let me ask you a question. Go ahead.
I'm ready to carry them now.
Hey, so Todrick. Whenever you're UFC champion, if there's anything that you could do with all the money that you're gonna get, what would you do with the money, and who would you give it to make their life better?
It would be the people in St. Jude. It would be those little young kids, because I just hate seeing the fact, and homeless people, and to my family and friends. If I see anybody that need help, I'm gonna give it to them. That's just me. I'm that type of person. Okay. Just give back to the community. This is a great workout. I'm loving it already. Beautiful. Oh, at Elliott House, you know. You know.
What gym are you training out of?
Oh, Gladiators. Yeah, Gladiators Academy. Training with my boy. Yeah. But you know, I had to keep it real. I'm training at your house, bro.
Yeah, I feel
it. We getting it in.
How's that feel?
Great. I love it. Oh, yeah. Definitely with my grip. My grip. I feel it with the grip. And my shoulders. Look at them shoulders. The shoulders. Thank you, bro. It's a great workout, too. Oh, yeah. Trying to succeed, bro. That's all. I just want to succeed. What's up? I want to put my mom in the house. That's one thing. I have to put my mom in the house. I don't want to watch her struggle no more. Help everybody. You for sure.
You
my boy.
Help helps me, bro.
I want to help you for sure.
What about Laci?
Oh, yeah. She's with you? Yeah. So what it is today?
Talking, man. What did you do?
I did it.
Just a little bit extra weight. We don't want to be shaking around with a big old weight vest. I mean, this is 8 pounds right here, and this is 10 pounds, and that's, you know, that's a lot. So we're gonna really take it slow, and with the joints. So, yep. So we're gonna really take it slow. Make sure you have like from knee to head.
All right.
So we're gonna take it slow, and we're going to load the muscle and have good posture. With the weight vest, we want to support the vest, and we want to think about loading our muscles for the load. We don't want to be overextended on joints, and we want good posture. Lower, get my lower. We want good posture, good knee bend, good foot placement, okay? You can go heel to toe, feel the whole heel, okay? Watch the heel as you go down. Use your whole foot to embrace the heel. Awesome, you ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Coach y'all through it while we go down. Good posture, good form. Start it out.
Hey, all right, cool.
Good. Nice. that weight now, okay? Nice and easy. Dave, you're kind of bouncing. More methodical with your... Stance.
Oh.
Yep. All right, now what you got?
Push-ups.
50 push-ups?
30.
I got 50.
I got a weight vest on.
We got 30.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I forgot I had that weight vest on.
No.
Dang.
Hit 30 at least.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll take a break. I'll take a break. Let's go. Everything hit up. Laci, you got it. You got it in you. Great job. Great job. Great job.
The movements at the same path, at the same rate, instead of just going with the breath, have one breath do multiple moves. It's tough, but it's worth the breath work, so understanding that and just kind of playing with it. Finding out what goes best for your body.